Okay, everywhere on YouTube I have tried to find how to rebuild a dump trailer cylinder ram. Can't find it nowhere. First thing you do, you see that? First thing you do is you take this cap off. It comes down on here, and it's got a set screw you got to take out. Or just loosen up. I took mine out. I didn't know any better. It's got little bushings right here to keep the threads from turning. Take that off. And what I did is I took a drill and I drilled into the bushing just a little bit. Don't hit the metal in a couple spots. And I got a dent puller. Seems to be working. Screw it into the hole. Some of them will pull out with a screwdriver, just working it around. These has been in here since 2000. Another hole in here. Backside's got to come out more. That one's being a booger. It's so close. Hey, I think that's the one I was having issues with. We should go ahead and break. Come out. Hopefully that was the hard part. I'm not going to drill into here because this will go right into that. Broke. That's one of five layers. That's the top, flat is the top, and that bevel goes down. And I'll try to scribe. And the dent puller will pull these out also. That's the top. And that will go upside down back onto this one. And that's the way I'm bringing them out. Yep, that one's marred up good. That's one of the problems. This is actually a fibered one. Thank you. turn. That's 1, 2, 3. Should have 2 more. Thought the bigger these we got, it'd be a little easier each time. This one here. That'll work. This is gonna be long enough to reach that. Yeah, it's going. That's that hard bushing one on the bottom. I gotta get that to bite. A little bit longer screw. Whew. Okay, that's hard plastic right there. Hard to get that one. That there is the whole set of packing. It's got to go in certain layers. Okay. Now, I want to clean a little bit of that out if there's any packing debris in there. And there's a little spring clip in there that holds the pressure on the packing, so hopefully you don't over tighten the caps. It gives it a little bit of leeway room. Okay. Get that spring out. If it will come out, I haven't taken it out yet. That's all it is. Everything looks good. Now, to put the new stuff in. These packing kits come in order already, so kind of just leave them like that as they come out. And that's pretty self-explanatory on which ones go in first. This is the wiper seal for the cap that I've already put in the small one. You got to dig the old stuff out with a screwdriver. And that there just pops in a little groove and stays there. So we're not using that right now. So I'm going to lay that one to the side. That's the top. Goes to the bottom, so we're going to flip it upside down and start from the bottom first. There we go. Flat side down, beveled side up. Like to use the scrab again, use that rounded end, kind of let it go. Then you'll see where it hits the spring. Okay. in there right there and run your finger behind it so it'll go in the rim. Trying not to let that ring flip over, because I have not had one done yet. I don't know how difficult that would be to rearrange.